Well, that might just put pay to any carrying on. Gary Wilson might have thought, well, after the Welsh Open win 69. Just off Sunday and a run here, it might just be time to have a few days off after a successful spell. Is his handshakes?
Huh? Mark Allen, 69.
He doesn't want to have a rest. He wants to try again. But surely Mark Allen wins now.
Any hope for Wilson is forlorn. But he just can't put it to bed.
One.
Let's do some maths here. 60 behind, 43 on. So he needs
eight.
Five snookers.
No.
Well, Eddie Charlton used to carry on 60, 70 behind on the yellow, on the colours in the World Championships in the 70s, 80s. And he was just doing it because he thought he could still 16. Win the frames at 10, 12 snookers. This is not quite in that league, and he's 16. Got one anyhow, and it's a good shot. Players used to just carry on. Concessions were more uncommon.
Five snookers would be basically impossible, but of course there's always the chance when a red is on the table of going to get a free ball. That could yield an extra 8 points, which is the equivalent of two snookers. But the red's off the table now.
One.
And that's why Gary Wilson has conceded. I'm sure everyone will agree it wasn't a classic. But for the birthday boy, the icing on the cake is a very hard fought 6-4 victory and a place in the semi-finals.
6-3.
He's been positive, he's been confident tonight. He's gone for his shots, he's played quickly. He's made the breaks. He's outplaying Ronnie O'Sullivan, is the truth. Two snookers needed.
70.
O'Sullivan will not be playing for them. So the seven times world champion, unbeaten in 103 days on the World Snooker Tour, winner of four titles this season, the world number one, all the rest of it, he's in deep trouble here. 4-0 down
78.
To an old rival who's produced some vintage form. This is the return tonight of Mark Selby.
Eight. 83.
And he can cap a superb start to the evening with a century break here.
H7. H92.
When they were introduced, 98. The crowd stood up. Ronnie O'Sullivan has spent a lot of the night sat in that chair watching this man, Mark Selby, underlining just how well he's played here. Black for the century. What a start to the night for Mark Selby. He's been absolutely superb. Breaks of 65, 91, 81 and that 105. He leads Ronnie O'Sullivan at the interval by 4-0.
Well, I tell you what, Phil, this is not as easy as it looks. Maybe it's just off the cushion enough. But from that distance, still, he's got no control of the cue ball. He goes in and out of ball. He's got to be careful of the yellow pocket if he doesn't connect with this red properly. He's okay. He's away from the yellow pocket now.
One.
Is he past the balk line? Just about. Perfect. Stop the car.
Fifteen behind, so he needs all of the colours.
Six
pots away from a 6-0 whitewash of the greatest player who ever lived.
Eight. Yeah.
Just ask for the cue ball to be cleaned. Just composing himself. Nothing to do with a kick there, just taking a little bit of time. Quick glance at the scoreboard. He's played as well as I think I've seen him play this season, this tonight, Max Selby.
And remember, O'Sullivan began trying to protect a 16-match unbeaten record.
15.
Slight bit of adrenaline. Almost straight on the blue, but he's got a slight angle, so he's okay.
20.
Pink and black, acquired.
There's an O in O'Sullivan and a zero on the scoreboard tonight. Mark Selby, simply superb. Breaks of 65, 91, 81, 105, 59, and then salvaging frame 6 from well behind on the black.